Not many people travel down this county road. Only a few homes sit along it. The homes sit along this levee too. Heidi Toney's home is one of them. She and her husband came to the valley from Switzerland 36 years ago. They used to be farmers.
We had I grew aloe vera, and it was all organic.
She holds many memories here, including a few hurricanes. Tioni recalls Hurricane Dolly as the worst one.
The whole field was underwater for 2 weeks.
Tioni says they lost their crops. She says the levee behind her home is protecting them. She's not sure how much longer it'll last.
For now, they have been high enough, I will say.
We wanted to know how the levee improvements were coming along. The International Boundary Water Commission is overseeing the project. They are still working on making improvements to all the levees. They started upstream and are working downstream. They say the repairs for the levee by Santa Rosa won't happen for at least another year.
After several years, you have to redo them, I would say.
Tioni says she and her two dogs would go back and forth from her home to the levee. They would check to make sure the water wasn't going to overflow.
My two dogs, they love swimming. So almost every day we walk back there and watch the water rising or going lower.
She says they'll continue to face hurricanes as long as the levees continue to hold up. Michael Scott, Channel 5 News, Santa Rosa.